hypoglycemia can be used as a prognostic indicator. There is a study with almost 1,000 rabbits. I think they did 907 rabbits. And they showed that rabbits with severe hyperglycemia, so we're talking about BGs higher than 360 millimeter per deciliter, they carry a poor prognosis.